てんのか。 art a pain in the ass! Guard your head! Hit! Hit!
Thanks for the help. Now that I've seen your metal, would you mind doing me another favor? We're actually on the hunt for someone. The man who slew my brother and stole the family armor. My brother left behind a son. The boy is like a son to me. And I want him to have revenge, no matter what it takes. We'll take back the armor and make the killer pay with his life. Won't you lend your blade to our cause? You have my thanks. Our first objective is the armor, the pieces of which have been scattered among our man's lackeys. I've tasked my nephew with recovering one of them, and I want you to aid him. Once we have all of the armor, we'll go after the man at his residence.
Send you? I don't know what to say. Thanks to you, I was able to recover the armor. I'll let him know right away.
We've recovered the armor. All that remains is to cut down our man. That task falls to you, and you alone, my boy. I will not be there. You're the head of the family, not me. As your father's successor, honor demands you avenge him with your own hands.
Wait, Uncle. Are you saying you won't come too? I had assumed that you'd be at my side.
It's precisely as our friend says. If you would be a samurai, then do what you must. Given the importance of the occasion, let's have them bear witness to the deed. And if it comes to it, help you as well.
Understood, Uncle. And if you could humor me for one more request, please allow me to fight in this armor. It would feel as though Father is with me, lending me strength. You know, I didn't expect this armor to weigh so much. But if it's the weight of familial duty, I'm sure I can bear it.
platinum.
Prepare to die. Thanks to you, I was able to settle an old score. I'm so grateful. If it's acceptable, I'd like to make another request. This armor I now carry is still too big for me. Will you please look after it until I am finally ready to wear it?
手になろう。 Don't rush. Take your time. Don't rush. Take your time. Sure thing. Thanks for your patronage.
Thank you. Welcome. You can practice gliding here. Why don't you give it a try? You have to destroy targets while gliding to your destination. You'll be scored on time taken to arrive and number of targets destroyed. I was asked to test the Avicrua's performance by a certain inventor. I suppose the fastest way to find out is just to do it. Okay, I'll get things ready. Amazing! It's like you are born for it!